Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel, or welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Call Me Chris and welcome to another random ass video. But before we get into the video, I would like to thank the sponsor of today's video, which is Vessi. And as you guys know, Vessis are my favorite shoes to wear. I wear them everywhere. They are the ultimate adventure shoe. You can take them camping, you can wear them hiking, you can take them to the beach, because they are 100% waterproof. And when I say that, I mean that. They are 100% waterproof. You could stick your foot in a lake and you wouldn't feel a drop of water. And what I also love about them, and what I recently did with them, is take them traveling. They are so lightweight and easy to pack. You can compact them so easily and line them up together. And I brought 3 pairs of shoes on a 3-day trip. Was that necessary? Probably not. But I could, because they're Vessis. So to get $25 off your pair of Vessis, you can go to vessi.com/KMK and use code KMK, and you can get $25 off your pair of Vessis. Okay, back to the video. It's Pete the Magic Dragon. He's in for, I'm gonna leave him there. I don't really care. So I'm just gonna try a bunch of accents. I don't really have a lot of structure to this video. I just wrote down a bunch of accents I'm gonna try. I mean, no offense by any of them. I'm genuinely gonna be trying, and I'm probably gonna butcher a lot of them. I mean, absolutely no offense. I know that the people from these regions don't actually sound like this everywhere. So you don't need to remind me of that in the comments. I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of that. Also, it is 45 degrees where I'm from in Canada right now.
Canada.
And if you know what 45 degrees is in Celsius, I'll put Fahrenheit somewhere on the screen here for the Americans, because I don't know what that is. It's hot as f. So if I start sweating halfway through the video, or now, yeah, I'm sweating. That's why. Let's just get right into the video. Let's start in my homeland of Canada. This is the regular Canadian accent that you're actually probably gonna hear a lot across Canada. A lot of people think we sound very stereotypical, but I'll also do that accent, so let's do that. Oh, hey there, bud. You wanna grab a brewski and we can go watch the hockey game? Yeah? Okay, great. Then we can take a rip out and go 4x4. Sounds good, eh? Yeah, we do say A a lot though. I will give that. Okay, now we're gonna go to Quebecois and go to Montreal in Canada, because they don't sound like anybody in Canada except for in Quebec. I'm so sorry in advance. French Canadian. Hello everybody. People sometimes have a strong accent here. And some have a not so strong accent. I just know that they say a lot. They sound very cute though. Now we're gonna go to the Newfies. They sound Irish as hell. They're on a different planet. The Newfoundlanders and some of the other East Coasters, they have their own language. Here, this is, they go like, what are you at? What are you at? What are you at? Don't ask. Stay where you're at till I come where you're too, bud. Stay where you're at till I come where you're too, bud. Do you know? I don't know. Nobody else knows, okay? Moving on. American. Regular American accent. Just this. Sounds very close to the regular Canadian accent. Sounds like no accent. Pretty boring. No offense to you. It sounds the same as my accent. Midwestern accent. One of my favorites to do. I absolutely love it. Kind of flat, but they just sound so friendly. You could say really anything with the Midwest accent. Yeah, you could say, hey, I ran your cat over, and then it spontaneously combusted, and you'd just be like, okay. All I think of when I think of Midwest is farm fields, hockey, and soccer moms with Vans. That's about it. I know there's more. I feel like everybody in California has like this vocal strain in their voice. At least a lot of the girls do that I've talked to and stuff like that. Everything's like, every last word of every sentence is drawn out, you know? And they say like a lot. No offense, I know not everybody sounds like this in LA, but like, you kind of do at the same time. Let's go to Southern, more of the Texan, Tennessee kind of accent. So sweet, I love it. Just makes me want sweet tea and biscuits. Yeah, I absolutely love that. And then you move over into Missouri, the Eastern Southern states, and it's just kind of like a Southern drawl. Everything's really, really drawn out, you know? Like just like slathered on a piece of bread, like molasses. I'm sorry if that's offending anyone. I don't mean it like that. I'm so sorry. Let's go to Brooklyn. It sounds like Harley Quinn every time I do a Brooklyn accent, and I just feel like badass, or I just feel like badass, and like I can really just like say anything. Like scenario, okay? I'm in a bar, okay? Guy comes up harassing me, okay? This is what I say. Back off, okay? And if you don't, I'm gonna call my Uncle Tony. Do you know Uncle Tony? I know you do, because he's gonna come over here and he's gonna cut off that silly excuse. And he's gonna cut off that silly excuse for Johnson, and then he's gonna end your life, okay? Okay, yeah.
That was a lot. I don't know why I went that hard. Boston is like my Boston mom, Janet. I just, Boston is just like second nature to me. I don't know. Every time I do a Boston accent, I think of Mark Wahlberg, but he's more breathy. He's like, I don't know what to do, guys. I think we gotta get enough. Like, did you see that guy over there? I think we gotta fight him. Very breathy, but love the Boston accent as well. Let's go transatlantic.
Heavens to Betsy. Oh, really? That is silly. No woman would ever run for president because then she'd have to admit that she's over 35.
Bonjour. Hello. I am from Paris. And it is a beautiful city.
German. Hans, what are you thinking? And this is the best visa we are having this year. Da, du hast Reich.
Da, du hast Reich. Reich, Reich, Reich.
Da, du hast Reich. Wow. The Russian is one of my favorite accents to do. It is probably the most intimidating, which is what I love about the Russian accent. I dig into my deeper, lower register, and you roll the R's, and yeah, you're set to go. And then you just grab a cup of vodka, and you're set.
Australian. We'll start with general, okay? Because I know there's a lot of different Australian dialects and stuff like that.
G'day, guys. I'm gonna go to my mum's to grab an Arvo tea, and then at 9, I got a party to go to. And then we go broad Australian.
G'day, mate. Oh, you see the snake in the corner? Oh, shit, it's like a 10-footer.
Oh, f*** that. No, don't touch it. Nah. New Zealand. The only thing I can do when I think of New Zealand is Korg, so.
Hello, my name is Korg. I'm kind of like the leader in here. Ooh, Thor, you want a big wooden fork?
Nah,
not really useful. Unless you're fighting 3 vampires that are huddled together.
Let's go to England and do a London accent. When I'm doing a British accent, I get quieter, I get more polite, and I feel more structured, and say things like car park, and a cup of tea, and yeah, I think of Keira Knightley a lot, and my jaw comes forward, but the British accent has a lot of forward movement, so.
Let's go to Essex, babes.
Looking for a man.
He's gotta be fit, he's gotta have good banter in it.
Yeah. And money, yeah, money, important money, yeah.
Yorkshire.
I spoke with her the other day.
Better not be here late.
Going into Ireland, doing an Irish accent, one of my favorites. Not that I'm good at it, it's just one of my favorites to listen to. Even going to Dublin, there's like 15 different dialects, so. People from America associated with leprechauns, lucky charms, and four-leaf clovers, but we also got potatoes. I'm just joking. No, I love Irish accents, and I suck at them, but I'm trying. I gotta work on it, absolutely. Gotta talk to Saoirse Ronan, love her. On to Scottish. The Scottish accent is like a storytelling accent, or if it's grey, if it's bleak outside, you might say it's pure dyke. Today, it's pure dreich. Sound like a shitty version of Mel Gibson from Braveheart.
Freedom!
No. Sorry to all the Scottish people out there. That is all the accents I can really think of right now since I didn't plan this properly. If you want to hear more, let me know in the comments below. And if you want to bash my abilities in the comments, I'll allow it. I will allow it. That's fine. And I'll work on them. I'll work on them, I promise. Okay? Thank you for watching this video. If you remotely at all liked it or liked at least one of the accents, you have to like the video. You have to. Okay? So like the video. And please subscribe. And then hit the little notification bell to know when my next video is gonna be up. Other than that, I love you guys very much. And I hope you have a fantastic day. Okay? Bye!